door's frozen. Maybe I can...
Would you just let me do it?
So what was your plan anyway? Just stroll up to the old Valkyrie Council Circle and hope Freya's in a good mood?
Well, now that I know where she is, yeah, exactly what I'm gonna do.
Fuck! Don't tell Brock I cursed. He's unbearable when he's smug.
Look, Walder tried to kill her. We had no choice.
Not sure she sees it that way.
Well, I'm not gonna ask her. Besides, they were your arrows.
You're absolutely right, which is exactly why I'm recommending we don't do this.
Oh!
Well, that's quite enough excitement for one day.
No way. We're so close.
Oh dear. Maybe this is a sign.
Don't be a baby. I'll catch you. Promise not to drop you this time.
I...
Fine. Just step between the realms then.
You know it doesn't work that way. Though sweet Vessel, I wish it did.
See? Was that so bad?
I sincerely hope I never have to do it again, if that's what you're asking.
My shop! Well, if I can't stop you, then this is as far as I go. I'm gonna stay and fix this.
Suit yourself.
You sure you want to go in there wearing the very arrow tip that killed her son?
I'll hide it under my shirt. And besides, it's a reminder to be better.
You need a murder weapon to be a better person?
It makes me feel brave, okay? Is that such a bad thing?
When it leads you to believe you can convince Freya of anything, yes, it is.
I have to try. keep going. Lava.
Are you sure this is a good idea? You haven't got a plan.
Brock says some people run better on chaos. I think he's right.
What makes you think that applies here? This is life and death.
And this is Ragnarok. We can't just do nothing, and we're out of options.
Living! Living is an option!
Okay, now which way to the council? As long as I go up and forward, I think I'll get there eventually. Yeah, sounds right. All right, more soundstone. Wow! Need to destroy the sonic piece first. Alright, I just need to get a different angle on the soundstone. I wouldn't have to hide things if he'd just trust me.
How can I trust you if you lie?
Actually, that's a good point. Maybe if you listen to me.
Could I not say the same?
Well, where do you think I learned it from?
Jump up!
Gotta keep going up. Wonder what Mom would do. Why don't you trust her? Why won't you tell me? I'm going the right way. Really wish I had a compass. Ugh, nightmare!
Ugh!
I got this, right? Yeah, I got this. Freya shouldn't be much farther now. Just need to look out for that big door.